Knowing these kids now for 4 years, you know, as students, and then having the opportunity to coach them, you know, I love them all. They're a great group of kids. Even though, you know, maybe the expectations that they had, you know, didn't come, you know, they didn't come to, you know, happening as far as, you know, getting into the playoffs and things of that nature. But what they really did is they set the foundation for this program.
What motivated you to work hard and do good in football?
It was Coach D. Everything he talks about every day during practice, not just for myself, but everyone else on the team, is to work hard and the results will come.
Fitchburg 35 to start this drive.
Andrew Brooks is the Fitchburg quarterback. And we'll see what the Red Raiders do on their first series.
What are you going to miss most about football?
I'd say definitely the friendships, because there's people on this team who are great people and I probably would have never met if I didn't play football. People like Sal, Spencer, all these people are great people. I never really had a chance to meet them before the football. So the relationships with teammates and with the coaches, because Coach Graham and Coach McCall and Coach D are all great people, and I'm glad I got the opportunity to consider them as role models in my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, our opening lineup at kickoff here for the North Middlesex.
Production at the new high school, the field is not ready, so they have to get on a bus every week.
And we're underway. The ball is loose right at the 30. And right up the middle they go.
What are you looking forward to the most during the Thanksgiving game?
One thing I'm looking forward to most during the Thanksgiving game is finally beating Leominster after 10 long years.
Diaco. And that brings him back 5 yards. It's got to be further.
Quite a dry spout for the Fitchburg offense. They haven't scored in 6 quarters. Their last touchdown was in the first half against Shepherd Hill, the game we did a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
Got shut out last week.
What got you through tough times during football?
Basically, like, just looking to my left and right and seeing everybody there. Like, I knew none of them would quit on me, so why would I try to quit on them in a hard time? So that basically just kept me going.
It just eliminated.
6-4.
Describe the team in 3 words.
Team in 3 words, I'd say, is strong, fast, and violent.
It's family. That's it. Football's family.
We're one.
Trust the process.
Boy, if you don't get. Brooks looking things out, looking. Go pass and throw, far side. It is caught, a flag goes down.
So you're still thinking
40,
of
35,
me,
down
just
to the
like
30
I
yard
know
line,
you
but hold
should.
On. There is
I
a
cannot
penalty.
Give you everything, you know I wish I could. I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in this. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke. Got love to give while we're young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke high school kid. The time you always say I'm wrong, I'm pretty sure I'm right. What's fun? love to give while we're young.